Iowa Attorney General Brenna Byrd has filed 3 lawsuits against contractors for illegal excavations. Some of these excavations damaged underground utilities. Under Iowa's one-call law, everyone who digs, excavates, or trenches must contact Iowa One Call at least 48 hours in advance to prevent damaging underground utility lines or causing injury. The law also requires all underground utility lines to be promptly and accurately marked in the area of a planned excavation.